Also, just in, we are learning three U.S. soldiers and a contractor have been killed in an enemy attack in Afghanistan. The service members were killed in a roadside bombing near the main American airbase in the country. The Taliban has claimed responsibility.